issue listening to him is not what he said, it's what he does. It's a little bit like Reverend Wright Redux. In other words, it's not what he says, it's how he lives and how he's conducted himself in the Senate.
If he is the nominee, you certainly think that we'll see a strong difference on the economy between him and him.
Verbally, the verbal differences will be much greater than the practical differences. We're headed, once the Fed loaned money to Morgan Stanley, that was the full repeal of Glass-Steagall. Glass-Steagall was this idea you separate commercial banking and investment banking. Repealed in 98, but it was something of a dead letter until now. So once you loan money to investment banks, federal regulation comes in the train.